Tonight, you're going to get to hear the whole spectrum of our instrumental band program, starting with our fifth grade band, over to the Albion eighth grade band, our jazz ensemble from the high school, and finishing with our other ensemble from the high school. We're going to go ahead and get the program started with our fifth grade program. It's under the direction of Ms. Basson, Ms. Robbie, and Mrs. Strong. Let's welcome the fifth grade band.
Thank you.
be an eighth grade band. Let's welcome them. band. We have a summer band program here. It is for students who have completed 5th grade, 6th grade, or 7th grade. It meets in the summer. There's about 12 rehearsals. It meets from 10:30 to 12, and it concludes with the students getting to perform at our Chamber of Commerce Homecoming Festival downtown. It's a really great way to get out and keep your instrument working, and also that performance is a lot of fun for the students. So the registration form is in the back of this, and all the information that you need to sign up is back there. But it's a lot, it really is a lot of fun. I did it for the first time this last summer, and we had a great time. Okay, at this time we're going to turn over to the high school jazz ensemble. This group meets 2 times a week after school on Mondays and Wednesdays, and we're going to start out with a tune called Soft Days of Morning and Summer. Thank you.
I
Thank you so much for being a great audience, and as you can see, the progression from fifth grade all the way up to our wind ensemble, it's really a long-term commitment to be a part of the band, and we really look forward to having the younger students joining us and playing in a group like this. So let's give a big round of applause again for our fifth graders. Thank you.